Hey guys, it's been Brandon. Today we are going to be making brownies. Now we're not gonna be making just any type of brownie. We're gonna be making flower shaped brownies. Oh jeez. We've never made brownies on this channel, so I'm really excited. Let's get all our ingredients. We need 2/3 cup oil, 1/4 cup water, two eggs. Now the oil part might be a little bit of a problem. So we're gonna start with everything else first. Okay. I feel like we can get a different angle since the counter's a little bit cleaner than it usually is. I feel like we can get a different angle this time. Yeah. So instead of using oil, we're gonna use mayo. So this is the pan we're going to use, but we're going to end up needing to use 2 pans because I don't think this is enough to fill this whole pack, especially since it says family size. So we're going to add our water first. How much do we need? 1/4 cup. We just got to double check this as 1/4 cup. This is 1/4 cup. Oh my god. Boom. I think now it's time to add our brownie mix in. And then we add the mayonnaise. My hands are not working today. If I drop the icing, that's gonna be a problem. So from what my mom told me, who's the one who said that adding mayo would make it rich, extra rich. She said to add in our brownie mix first, and then we add in our mayo. But I'm a little worried because I cannot find the top to the mayo. That's a problem. Because, oh my gosh. I'm sure I'll find it sooner or later. Look at this shirt, it's like super short. That's the thing, I'm sure I'll find it sooner or later. Let's add in our brownie mix. Oh my gosh. It smells like a brownie, as it should. Let's add it in. This is where the oil comes into play. Because I don't think this is enough water. It needs a little bit more liquid. But also, we need to add in our egg. That's also something that we need to do. Or eggs, I guess. I need to clean up the mess. I mean, a big mess with the powder. This all off. It's real nice, real good. Now we gotta add in the 2 eggs. Let's get. I can't talk. I can't. My hands don't work and I can barely talk. Oh no. This might be the biggest problem that we have had. Okay, no. Wait. How many eggs do we have left? 4. Oh yeah, not a problem. But let me just clarify with my mom first. Egg number. Egg number. 1 second. 1. Egg number 2. Let's add our mayo. Oh no, gotta get this all out. Gotta get this all out. All out. Gotta get this all out. kids all out. Don't think I need any more measuring. That helped. I added everything in. I'm supposed to put everything in there. Now, we can. Not quite sure. Told you I found the top. Sooner. Oh! No! Sooner or later. You're going on here. You are going to get on here. You are going to be a successful something. So this is the ice I'm never gonna use. This is the one that's the yellow from the pet blanket. Don't think I'm gonna use that one. I was gonna use the confetti one. But then I was like, I don't know. Because I have two different selections of ice I'm going to use. But I don't know which one I'm going to actually use. I can't really find the funfetti one. Because pretty much, I don't know what we do. No, don't fall. Here you are.
Yeah.
A confetti icing. This is what we're gonna use. Got enough of all the little brownies in here. Yeah, I think there's enough, but it's all hard. What about this? This should be good. That's a sweet treat. Now we need to mix this up. I guess I'm gonna use this because that's all we really have. I mean, I guess I could just rinse this out again. Don't really have to use up all the dishes yet. Okay, now let's just give you a successful mix. Which I don't think is happening yet. I don't know. I don't think this is gonna turn out very well. I mean, this is like cupcakey. And it's probably because I don't have enough liquids. But my mom has a way more experience in life than I do. And if she says it's good, it must be good. So, this is what we're gonna do. I mean, using a plastic spoon is not a very good idea because this is tiring. So I think I've got, no, I don't think I have everything mixed in yet. Just see a little bit of powder. Oh, geez. Oh, let's try a little bit of the batter. Oh my gosh. It's funny. You don't taste any of the mayo. We're doing this. We are gonna make this successful. Because I want some flour brownies. Okay, so now what we need to do is we need to grease your pan, which we're about to do now. Okay, on the side, not so good. Gets enough. I think that's enough. Now what we gotta do is we gotta scoop a little brownie batter into here. One second, guys. I don't think you guys can see me very well. But just know that I'm pouring this in here. This is something that we're gonna do. And this is something that I'm excited about because I looked for a whole bunch of homemade brownie recipes and I couldn't find any. And here we are. We're just a brownie mix. But it's themed. Spring themed. Okay, that's enough. But I don't think you think it's enough. I'm gonna need to make two batches. Because there's way too much in here. Okay. Let's put it in. Mom tells me that we should cook it on the second rack. So let's turn the other one. I forgot to turn the other one. Oh no, 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 no. I need a napkin. Okay, we had a little bit of an emergency, but I fixed it. I fixed it. Okay. Okay. What's this? No stick. Wait a minute. So this is olive. I could have. We're gonna do if it okay, it's done. I'm gonna take it out because I'm not quite sure how long this is supposed to cool first. Now, as now it's supposed to cool, and then now we're gonna get a plate. I'm gonna put it over here, and I'm just gonna wait for this to cool a little bit while you charge some more. Let's try a little bit. Okay, my hope is that if this comes off of here, we'll be able to cut all these into a flower shape. Please. Yes! It came off perfectly. This one has like, some crust stuff on it, and this one is a little bit perfect. So, I think I'm just gonna decorate this side of the brownie. We need to cut out our little flowers. Yikes. This is thick.
If the problem is something in his airways, you know, if you're not working well over the end, then you're not gonna get any more oxygen to using mouth to mask. So, based on this,
it came out perfectly. Now, when I'm gonna place these, I don't know. I think I'm gonna decorate this at the nice side. Oh god, oh god. Oh my god. Here we go. One second. I need to cut out all these little flowers.
Or if they have a DNR. So if they have a do not resuscitate order that has been appropriately and legally signed, they need to
document. Oh.
It's a legal thing. Take a shot, shapes.
I was trying to figure out which side to decorate, but I think I'm just gonna decorate this side. Thanks. Oh, he's getting some. Thought you were trying to help. Is it good?
Yep.
Oh my gosh, it's delicious.
Yeah, good job, everybody.
Thank you. Good, right?
Very good.
It's probably going to be able to make one more.
That's enough for each of you and your brothers.
Yeah, but I think Mom wanted one too.
No, she didn't get that.
Huh?
She didn't eat it. Yeah. You
know. Oh, yeah.
I'm not gonna eat it.
True. So, this is delicious. Oh my god.
Water is.
I'm gonna need some water after this.
So, when we talked about first action, this is where I was talking earlier about how you wanna look at your
kitchen. Okay, I need to get a spoon. This icing, frosting thing, it's really hard. Now, I didn't drop any, but I don't think this that was enough batter to make. D as in dog. This is gonna have to stay up for a little bit. This icing is hard.
That would be right up there in terms of one of these things you're supposed to keep track of. So, whichever.
And I don't want to mess anything up.
No.
No. Never. Would you just kind of say, hey, walk over there and see if you can get on
I got it. Like just a little different, unique. Didn't come out the way I wanted it to. It didn't come out the way I thought it was going to.
Strawberry syrup.
No.
I thought that it would come out a little bit different.
Yes,
but it didn't.
Yes, you may need Alzheimer's care. This whole thing may be because of Alzheimer's. You don't take them to a psychiatric facility because they have Alzheimer's. Likewise, C is also incorrect. So you don't look at all of this stuff and just conclude, oh, the patient's blood sugar is too.
Okay. No, we have two more to decorate. Maybe we could do something with this. I thought maybe we could, but I don't think we can. I mean, I don't know. Let's just keep on decorating. You know, just give up with everything.
Based on the fact that they're slurred, speech is slurred, they're not alert to their surroundings,
that's
not
no.
Alert that's really
you going back in there.
I mean, it is my icing anyway, so.
I'm confused. I have an idea what I'm going to do with one of these. I think it might work. I'm not quite sure.
So this point maybe is crowning B is the incorrect answer, or B is an incorrect answer. What about A? Sense of pressure that baby's head as it delivers. Which says maintain firm pressure to the head as it delivers.
Not quite
okay.
Sure.
So we could probably for sure say that.
Let's just ice this one.
Firm pressure, you don't want to actually be pushing the baby in.
I'm not going to do anything special to it.
You're putting
just going to
ice it. On the head, and why is that a problem? Because you've got those soft spots, those fontanelles. There's one, the anterior fontanelle, the posterior fontanelle. And there are places where
it's
the bones
nice.
Are still not completely fused.
It needs to be a little bit
they don't fuse for multiple
more
months.
Icing-er,
so
frosting-er,
like
the better the ice, because this is really, really, really hard.
However, A is the correct answer.
These icings are all the way back from when I made the Funfetti cupcakes and the Pac-Man cake. This is turning out to be something that I don't know if I'm going to enjoy.
Baby and
I've been recording
like
cooking videos for spring. I am getting tired. I'm gonna need some water after this. I'm so sick. Dropping my icing. So my dad's watching this, like, my stuff top anyway. My dad's watching this EMT stuff because he wants to become an EMT firefighter. It's really cool. Really excited. I feel like the young one's spreading a little bit more easier. Are you really supposed to ice brownies? 13. I don't really know.
What is the most appropriate management for an uninjured, semi-conscious, 40-year-old male with respirations of 20 breaths per minute and adequate tidal volume?
Well,
okay. Uninjured.
Here we are.
Semi-conscious.
We move everything out the way so you guys can see my beautiful, beautiful creations. Creation. Brownies, flower brownies. Show you this little flower brownie.
Does that mean you would not get
brownies? Like she does flowers, they look like cupcakes, but the brownies.
Every patient, and if you actually look at the answer choices,
they all here's another little flower brownie.
However, does have adequate
and here's one of my favorites. I thought was gonna go
to BBM, right?
Better than it did.
So
didn't go very good. But
let's see, looking at the
rest that's okay. I mean, it tastes good.
Okay,
doesn't really matter about how it looks.
Position,
it's about how it tastes. In this, tastes delicious. Well, I'm gonna see you guys in the next spring cooking video.
So,
where,
in this case, we already said,
I don't know what I'm gonna be making, but it's something spring theme, so.
Similarly with
yeah.
The
bye.